Privyet med the WR family. Guys, Halloween event task 17 is up. We have to deal 8 million damage using Evil Life robots, guys. This is the list of Evil Life robots. Most of these bots are pretty old and are available in the workshop and for gold. So it's easy to finish this task, guys. Let me show what kind of bot I'm going to use for this task. Going to use Fenrir, Erebus, not sure whether its damage will be counted or not, to Fafnir and Typhon. Typhon I equipped with Vortex, I really like it, let's see how it goes, hope it works. In the previous event, damage from Erebus did not count it, that might be bugged. What, I got a kill from my ability damage. I'm just trying to show you that, you know, I dealt damage using this Erebus, that's actually decent. Of course, you know, this bot can't compete with Revenant on face to face, but at least I tried. And of course, you know, it's a bit easy to deal damage with meta bot like Fafnir's. Got a kill, and of course, you know, even a Fafnir's got a tough time facing Orochi's. Got him too. And a Titan. And my shield is charged up a little bit, not too much, so I'm dealing decent damage. Whoa! Let's see. This is the moment I'm waiting for. Got him. And match is almost over, guys. Wow, this Fenrir is really tough. I dealt like 2.2 million damage. Overall, we lost the battle. It's fine. Let's see how much it counted. 1.89. So it didn't count the damage from Erebus. So that's it, guys. So Erebus is not working for this event too. Use other bots like Leech. I hope this video is really helpful for you guys. Thank you so much, and giveaway video is coming soon. Take care, guys.